Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. We are going to continue with our journey through Opus 636 by Carl Czerny. And if you remember the piece from yesterday, which went like and left hand played melody. As often, Czerny then puts the same thing in the left hand. See if you can do it with the left hand this time. And then I'm going to play some jazz music after that. If you're having sound disappearance issues, above or under this video is a link to the YouTube, which does not employ the same filtering system. I hope you have a wonderful time listening. Fun, isn't it? They're beautiful, they're gorgeous, and as I was thinking about my choice of music to play for you, rule number one, it needs to be short, because for 2023 now, really, if you want audience, you should probably play things that are short in terms of classical music. And then they actually work. They work very well. Okay, so now I'm gonna play some jazz music. And the first tune I'm playing tonight is called Is You Is or Is You Ain't My Baby. It took me probably about 3 to 4 years to learn how to say that title. I hope you enjoy Is You Is or Is You Ain't My Baby. Thank you. The structure of this tune is almost as confusing as the title. I'm gonna play a beautiful song from Les Miserables that is called On My Own. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Gorgeous tune written in the era where gorgeous tunes were no more written. So there are certain signs of that era that made it into the composer's writing that I could notice. There's quite a lot of things that Cole Porter or George Gershwin would never do. The chord changes, they're lovely, and yet they're somewhat superficial. They're not really a part of musical material. It's like the composer is pulling the musical fabric to go with what he wants to do with the work, which works beautifully in this particular tune. I'm going to play one more. This one is called That's All. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. And that's all for tonight. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for